This is an open manifesto to all street racers. I am not your enemy. I am not a threat. I am your rival. I will make you drive harder. I will give you purpose. The police have called us a network of racers and classified us as an organized criminal enterprise. Until today, this was a lie. Until today, we were not organized, and we were not a coordinated network of outlaws. But today, the lie becomes true.
Within the last hour, multiple news outlets received a video from a source claiming to be Zephyr, He says he is issuing an open challenge to all street racers and law enforcement. In the video, he has posted a map where racers and cops can settle their rivalry once and for all. While law enforcement is billing this as a declaration of war by the racing community, Zephyr claims it is, quote, the ultimate reality.